And I want to share, you know, I'm a teacher and I don't jump from one thing to the other every other Sunday. I like to kind of stay with things until people really begin to what? To get it. Amen. And somebody might ask, Pastor Hill, how long are you going to stay on this? Well, until everybody, amen, get it. Everybody get it. Amen. I found this to be true, and I'm going to announce this subject. I will be probably on this a few more times because I have so much information on it. Is the greatest way to get people's faith to the level where it should be, amen, is through teaching, amen, about the Lord's compassion. Teaching about the Lord's compassion. Now, this was something that I just didn't invent, but I can see a real change or transformation since I've just been teaching on this. Because what it does, this teaching actually get people more comfortable with the character of God that perhaps exceeds all of the other attributes of God. Amen. And that is, look, God is more love than any other thing. Amen. The Lord's compassion. If you can understand and get a revelation that God really loves you, amen, He really loves you, He cares about you, and He has made total provision for all needs that you will ever have. When that becomes a revelation, amen, then you get real comfortable and you really begin to rise up and begin to trust God at a much higher level.
Yes.
And you get a revelation. And you can't get a revelation of God's compassion until you have a full view of the nature of God. You have to see God dealing with people and how He treated people all through the Old Testament, how He has treated people all through the New Testament. You can look back over the entire span of civilization, and you can always see that God has always been faithful. He's always been a God of mercy, a God of love, that's moved with the feelings of our, amen, infirmities. He's touched when we suffer. Amen. The Bible calls Him a God of mercy.